नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ए गाय वायर अटैच टू ए वर्टिकल पोल ऑफ हाइट 18 मीटर्स इज 20 मीटर्स लॉन्ग एंड हैज ए स्टैक अटैच टू द अदर एंड. Here, given pole height is 18 meters. Let A be. A B is a pole of 18 meters. A B. Here given height of the vertical pole, 18 meters, and a guy wire is 20 meters long. Okay. This is the wire. Length is 24 meters. Okay. A guy wire attached to a vertical pole. Height of 18 meters and 20 meters long. And has a stack attached to the other end. This is a stack attached to the other end. For balancing the pole. Okay. Here we have to find how far from the base of the pole. Base of the pole is B. Should the stack be driven so that the wire will be taut? This point. Here we have to find. Let this point is C. Here we have to find BC distance. Okay. Here. AB. AB is a pole of 18 meters. Okay, here given height of the pole is 18 meters. And AC. AC is a guy wire of 24 meters. Okay, here we have to find BC. Okay, see this figure. This is a right angle triangle. So, applying Pythagoras theorem. From triangle ABC, angle B equal to 90 degrees. Here using Pythagoras theorem. According to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equal to side square plus side square. AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. AC square is 24 whole square. AB square, we know AB is 18 meters. BC square, we don't know BC. 24 whole square is 576. 18 square is 324 plus BC square. Here BC square equal to 576 minus 324. BC equal to 576 minus 324. It is equal to 252. Okay, BC equal to root over 252. Factorize into 2 into 2 into 7 9s, 7 into 9. Okay, root of 252. 2 root of 9 value is 3 into root 7. 2 into 3, 6. 6 into root 7. So, BC equal to 6 into root 7 meters.